remember this point, that from the soul's point of view, every soul is in enlightenment. You can't but be in enlightenment. From the point of view, body, mind, we want enlightenment. You know, when the body, mind wants enlightenment, that is the first full moon of Buddha's life, when you decide to become enlightened. When you become enlightened, okay, when you understand the structure of the whole thing, then you are enlightened. Then when you are increasing the understanding of your own enlightenment, okay, then the third phase, the third full moon. This is enlightenment before enlightenment. This is enlightenment. This is enlightenment after enlightenment. Remember this point. In every lifetime, I became a seeker of enlightenment. I got my enlightenment in the year 1979. Since then, I'm trying to expand my enlightenment, trying to work out more things, more details of this enlightenment. Okay? There are so many ragas to learn. Yes or no? Yes. So in each raga, there are so many beauties to discover. Yes or no? In Kalyani and Shankara Bharana, so much beauty is there. Kitne bhi lifetimes ho, uska beauty khatam nahi hoga. तो अगर एक कल्याणी में एक शंकराभरण राग में इतना कुछ है तो एनलाइटनमेंट में और कितना कुछ होगा. देर इज नो एंड फॉर द अंडरस्टैंडिंग एनलाइटनमेंट. देर इज नो एंड बाबा. दैट्स वाई हमें बार बार ध्यान करना ही है, बार बार स्वाध्याय करना ही है, बार बार सज्जन संगत करना ही है. ये तो हमेशा के लिए ये जो सिलसिला है. एवरीबडी से पुट like this, first finger, enlightenment, before enlightenment, this is enlightenment, enlightenment after enlightenment. Okay, first full moon of Buddha's life, second full moon of Buddha's life, third full moon of Buddha's life. Okay, This is the real significance of the three moons in Buddha's life. Understand? This is the real significance.